smell fire in your hand, old man. It should have been destroyed.
Destroy the only thing capable of ending the Crusades and creating true peace? Never.
Forgive me for this, Mentor. But the apple corrupted you, and through you it would have corrupted us. For us to live, you had to die.
Is it truly over? Is that sorcerer dead?
He was no sorcerer. Just an ordinary man in command of illusions. Have you prepared the pyre?
I have, but... Altair, some of the men will not stand for such a thing.
Let me handle it. Are you fit to travel?
Well enough, yes.
I asked Malik to ride to Jerusalem with news of Al-Mulim's death.
So much confusion.
Would you ride to Acre and do the same?
Of course.
How did it go with this? My mind was clear, but my body, it would not move.
Was our mentor the cause of this confusion?
I do not believe.
What has happened here?
Our mentor deceived us all. The Templars corrupted him.
Where is your proof?
Walk with me, Abbas, and I will explain.
And if I find your answers wanting?
I will talk until you are satisfied. Do you remember the artifact we recovered from Robert the Saab in Solomon's Temple?
The artifact you were sent to retrieve? What others deliver?
Yes. It is a Templar tool. The Apple of Eden. It can conjure illusions and control men's minds. A deadly weapon.
And you believe Al-Mualim fell under its spell?
I do. Today he used the Apple to enslave Masyaf. You saw that for yourself.
I do not know what I saw.
Listen, Abbas. The Apple is safe in Al-Mualim's study. When I'm finished here, I will show you all I know.
Altair! No!
I must know that he cannot return.
But this is not our way. To burn a man's body is forbidden.
Defiler!
Hear me out. This body could be another one of Al-Mualim's phantoms. I must be certain.
Lies! All your life, you have made a mockery of our creed. You bend the rules to suit your whims, while belittling and humiliating those around you.
Restrain him!
Did you not hear him? Al-Mualim is bewitched.
Ah! Ooh!
I tell you, Altair!
Abbas! Stop!
What did you think would happen when you murdered our beloved mentor?
You loved Al-Mualim less than anyone! You blamed him for all your misfortune, even your father's suicide.
My father was a hero!
This is not the time to quarrel over the past. We must decide what to do with that weapon.
Whatever this artifact is capable of, You are not worthy to wield it!
No man is.
It is beautiful, is it not?
What was that?
Are they dead?
Forgive me. I did not know.
Have you anything to teach us? Or would you lead us all to ruin?
Altair, barely 26, and already a Grandmaster in command of a divided order. How does one cope with such responsibility and unlimited power? Made the acquaintance of an Ottoman prince named Suleiman. He's a clever young man, with a fortitude uncommon for his age. On his suggestion, I will be investigating some wayward Janissaries, who may be in league with the Templars. With luck, they will lead me straight to the core of the Templars' leadership. Meanwhile, the Venetian Sophia Sartor continues to help me find the hidden Masyaf keys. She is a diligent woman, full of passion and vigor, and I enjoy her company immensely. But I dare not tell her the purpose of my stay here, nor of my true vocation. Those who do not volunteer in our struggle should not be forced to fight it.
You see this rat? Incredible quality. Your feet will love you more than your wife does.
I'm not married.
Ah, you are better off. Come, feel it.
You have sold well today.
I have not sold a thing. The Janissaries confiscated most of my rods just because they were imported.
Do you know Tariq Barletti, their captain?
He's around here somewhere, an arrogant man, but... You insult me, sir! I cannot take less than 200 Aksha for this. My final offer.
When I find him, I will ask about the rugs.
You drive a hard bargain, Yabancha. Shall we compromise at 180? 180 Aksha. And we part as friends.
There he is.
I pray he can soon return to a city.
Unsettled your health as badly as you fear.
Of all Mehmet's accomplishments, I'm beginning to think this bazaar was the finest. If you have no business here, you do not belong. Lead the way! Of all Mehmet's accomplishments, I'm beginning to think this bazaar was the finest. If you have no business here, you do not belong. Lead the way! No loitering! Here you do not belong.
spies to keep.
This is an important meeting. Make sure I am not being followed. Sometimes three. It's a shame.
Beth Kaladin, all hail the Janissaries. And ruthless, the might of the Empire.
You there. I will be back tomorrow. And if you have not disposed of all this foreign-made garbage, I will confiscate it myself and throw it into the Bosphorus. Lead the way!
Trouble, Commander?
Carlson! Time to leave! murderer!
Yakar! Keep my head down, son!
Stay away from me! Tyler, Annette, time to leave.
I must get out of
here! My respects, noble champion!
Well, that's certainly audacious.
What news?
Manuel has agreed to meet you, Tarek. He's waiting by the Arsenal gate.
An eager old weasel, isn't he? Come.
Verify the amount, Tarek. But the money stays with me until I have seen the cargo for myself. And assayed its quality.
Understood. You are a shrewd man, Manuel.
Trust, without cynicism, is hollow.
The count is good, Tarek. It's all here.
So, what now?
You will have access to the arsenal. When you are satisfied, the cargo will be delivered to a location of your choosing.
Are your men prepared to travel?
Not a problem.
Polikala, I will have a map drawn up for you within the week.
Are we here for the same reason?
One of my men claims he saw a shipment of weapons enter the arsenal. So I got curious.
Weapons? I would like to see them for myself.
Short of killing everyone, I'm not sure how you will get inside.
You have been warned twice. No merchants near the arsenal wall. Take this away.
Hypocrites! If your men did not buy my produce, I would not sell it here. You are worse than the Byzantines, you traitor! Ah!
Hold your tongue, parasite!
Even in times of peace, the poor are always under siege.
If we inspire them to vent their anger, perhaps that will help our cause.
Feigning solidarity to push your own agenda. Not a gentleman. No?
It is not pretty, I know. But it will work.
Person at the palace.
The Janissaries are corrupted, good people of Constantinople. They have surrendered their loyalty to the devil and their misery to our sultan's image.
Men and women are.
of the city! Hear me now! You have brought the noble! And thus the
we will not stand for this!
Of Istanbul! The Janissaries collude against you!
You
will not suffer their...
That gate will not stay closed for long.
The people are doing you a favor, Ezio. Return it, and keep them safe from harm.
Leave this place!
I don't see him! Aha! Get him! I see him!
Where?
Go!
How did your trip to the doctor go? Did you reach him? Even down there? Great man to withstand you.
Now that was a sorry-looking whore. Won't be selling her goods for a while. Even for you, that was pretty rough.
What
say,
pain.
You thirsty? Why don't we go inspect that Venetian bar? That Safavid we robbed? 1 minute more and he would have pissed himself.
No,
really? This vein in his forehead was doing this twitching thing. Pretty funny, actually.
All right, you've avoided the topic altogether. No time.
Falling into place.
When the Paleologos line is restored, Manuel, do not forget who helped you bring it back.
Of course not, my friend. I would not dream of betraying a man of your influence. But you must be patient. Nova Roma wasn't built in a day. I'm satisfied. Take me to my ship. If a single one is damaged, the money stays with me.
Salute! I am closing in on two more books. One near Topkapi, and the other in the Bayzid district.
Base it first. Topkapor will be a dead end.
Ah, si.
What do you make of this?
Oh, Ezio. Incredibile. Early Coptic bindings, still in good shape. Amazing. This must be a 3rd century transcription of the original.
Sophia, what happened here?
Oh, that happens once or twice a year. People break in, thinking they will find money. I do not keep much here, but... this time, they made off with a portrait of some value. It is a shame.
You keep working. I will find your painting.
Ezio, the thief could be anywhere by now.
If the thief came for money, or took a painting, he should be close by, eager to get rid of it.
Well, if you happen to find it within the next few hours, meet me by the aqueduct. I will be running errands.
Where is it, Lavro? Confess!
Oh, I have done nothing. You cannot prove a damn thing.
I do not need to. I will just keep hitting you until you talk.
I found that thing. I mean, someone gave it to me.
Get your story straight before you... I do not care how you got the painting. Just tell me where it is.
I sold it to a merchant in the bazaar. How else will I feed myself?
Next time, find a nicer way to be a Canalia.
I'm on time. You will not live in peace.
I have a painting for you. You see how lifelike she looks? Her beauty shines through.
Dreadful.
Look!
It is a good likeness, don't you think?
I prefer the original.
Buffone. This was a gift from my father for my 28th birthday. I had to sit for Messer Albrecht Dürer for a full week. Can you imagine me sitting still for 7 days, doing nothing?
I cannot.
Una tortura. So, I found you another book location. And it is not far from here, actually.
Grazie.
Ezio, what is this all about? You are not a scholar, that much is clear. Do you work for the church?
Not the church, no. But I am a teacher, of a kind. I will explain one day, Sophia, when I can.
Karşındaki aptal...
Thank you. What did you find? Another key?
Door of some kind, bricked up with hard stone.
Ah, promising. The first key was found behind a similar door.
Dimules. And how did they open that door?
They did it. The earthquake did it.
Iberoca. All we have are a few barrels of gunpowder.
This should do. And if it does not, we get more.
Diablo!
The assassin! Go! Go! You will not leave here alive!
Show yourself!
He's dead! Villain! Competíjame!
No, no. He is here somewhere.
He's behind us! Rick statue! Steady! Scotoste con bastardo!
Show yourself!
We have gunpowder! We should use it!
Stand back! Give me some room!
He's behind us!
Never underestimate this madman!
Now, party!